First day of rowing competition in the World Rowing Championships, Team USA took the course at Nathan Benderson Park. Dan Broccoli is the manager of communications for the Team USA rowing team. He says it's special having the races on home turf. Usually only one or two family members can travel to the World Championships when they're in other countries. But he says there's plenty of support in the crowd for the home team.
And to see how many people are willing to come together, and you know, it was an all hands on deck thing, and you know, it's our first day of racing here and everybody's here. We have fans in the stands, we have volunteers out on the course. It's something really spectacular.
Racing continues this week with the finals on Sunday, October 1st.